up, everyone? Torchlight Wolf here, and welcome back to Code Vein. Now, before everyone asks, this is going to be a weekend thing now. Yes, Code Vein is going to be a 2-hour weekend thing for now on. One second. God, my throat. I just got back from work, so I'm a little off. Anyway, before I get this started, make sure to go and click the subscribe and click the bell. That way you'll know each time I drop another one of these. And be sure to share this video because that greatly helps me out. And without further ado, let's get right back into this. Still chugging along with a rifle. Bayonet! God. Oh God, this actually looks pretty good.
No harm in being prepared.
Yeah. Okay, I need to remember the controls. I need to get used to the controls again. I have not played this in how long now? Like a year or something? God, my throat! I've been having to deal with really bad allergies.
Choose our path. Just go with your gut. Looks tough to me. And we should avoid combat.
Yeah, no kidding, Sherlock. God, hate it. Can I swap in this rifle for a sword? I may wind up doing that.
Looks like we're in what used to be the suburbs.
Teleport. Let's get there. I completed Nier Automata, so yeah, this is gonna fill the anime void. Possibly. I don't know what's gonna happen. Yeah, I think I may actually wind up having... I don't know, I'm thinking out loud. Oh, God, I hate it. Yeah. Yeah. Oh god, this looks like soldier's boots in a weird way. Hold on, I wonder. Adjust appearance. I know I do this a lot, but come on. Eyes. Do that. There. Looks like a wolf. Oh my god, that actually... Ay. Oh my god, that actually does look like a genuine wolf. Oh god. What are you doing to me? Oh, that actually looks pretty good. Nice. Oh my god, he looks like Zuko. Alright. Oh, yeah, gonna want to keep that. I may actually wind up making that black. Ooh, that actually looks pretty good. Okay, yeah, that looks more like a camouflage. Oh yeah, that actually looks pretty good. Nice. Yes. Yeah. Okay. End. There. Let's go! Nice!
Hi! Did you need something?
Buy weapons.
Did you need something? Got something to sell?
Sell weapons.
Okay. Take care then.
Okay.
It was easier to explore when we could use all the missile. The sacrifices of many provided paths into the depths. But now even the staunchest explorers are swallowed up by the worsening environment or swarms of the lost. They must have left coordinates leading to the depths, but most of those were lost along with the explorers. If you find any maps of the depths out there, I'd appreciate it if you showed them to me. We'll take care of the rest. Once we've read the data, the one who discovered it gets priority for journeys there.
Okay.
This is all we've got for available routes.
Oh, I've already done it.
It's your greatest asset. Keep it safe.
All right, let's go. There. On we go. All right. Do I have regrets? Many. Many. God, my throat really hurts. Nice. Oh, yes, it's fast.
Don't get too wild out there. Bring it anytime.
Okay then. Lost shards. Okay.
The decision is yours.
Okay.
Thing the cocoon. That's it. Again. I bet this park was a nice place to hang out.
Okay. Thank you. I do not have enough hay. Yeah, well, no kidding.
Keep your eyes open on the way down. No harm in being prepared.
All right. Come on.
Stay relaxed and focused. Unprepared? No harm in being prepared.
All right.
Time for some payback, huh? Bring it anytime. Watch your reach. Park was a nice place to hang out. Bring it any time.
Boom.
This.
Annoying.
Hey, you okay?
Can I do any memory stuff? Please.
Bring it any time.
I died next to the entrance.
Don't worry about me. I won't get in the way. Glad we didn't lose that.
And I'm going. Leaving. Done. Peace.
Looks like we're in what used to be the suburbs. sure you're good and set before we go. Something we can use? Double check your gear, okay?
Oh, wow.
Better.
Stop my attention. Oh, jeez. I hope all of you get enjoyment out of my success.
You have to take whatever you can use.
It is one of those days now, isn't it, everybody?
No harm in being prepared. Stay relaxed and focused.
Bring it anytime.
Yeah, can I get up? Oh yeah, sure. Can I get up on me? Really, dude? Really? You leave me hanging like that? You know what? On that note, because this thing's giving me a headache, I'm gonna leave this here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a like on this video if you like it, dislike if you didn't. Make sure to leave a comment. Any feedback is good feedback. Be sure to share this video because that greatly helps me out. And like always, have a nice time.